Now Jesse's heading into one of the government towers, suspected in a nationwide plot. But first, a stop to meet some victims who live in its shadow.
Hi.
Hello.
Lisa Becker is a businesswoman and activist for targeted individuals, like herself. The first place she takes Jesse and Tyrell is her bedroom.
I left it unmade so that you can see exactly what I go through every night.
Okay.
After putting on my pajamas, the first thing I do is put on these hiking boots that have these magnets inside of them. This has helped tremendously to cut down on the burning that I get.
Burning sensation
in my feet. After I put that on, I will either put on a bathrobe or a jacket. I will stuff them with these cold packs that I put inside of wool socks. Then on goes a lead apron. Mm.
And you have to do all of this just to sleep?
Even in summer. They light me up like a Christmas tree.
Including that hat?
That hat has done a great deal to help protect the burning.
So what do you say to someone that says, you're crazy, you're eccentric, and this is nuts?
I would say that I have managed to hold down a job, sometimes only obtaining 2.5 hours of sleep a night. This has been going on for me for 10 years, and I'm a survivor, and I'm going to do whatever it takes to live to see these people hang for what they've done to me.
Lisa Becker introduces Jesse to some of her neighbors. People with the same symptoms. More targeted individuals.
When you tell me you're targeted.
Well, I will get a sense of vibration, and it might be a very subtle vibration, and then it will...
Through the whole body, or...?
Sometimes through specific body points. One is a person's genitals.
They will make it feel like there's a vice on your testicles.
I think most of us here have been hit in the ear. Sometimes it's just uncomfortable, and sometimes it's painful.
What happens to you?
Comes through my floor, and it just starts a vibration.
You both have that in common,
yes.
Vibration.